Hey guys, what's going on? Dr. BeastMode24 here. And today I thought I was just gonna do the first floor challenge in Buried. I knew there was one in Diarise, so I just thought, hey, might as well do it in Buried. So, I never did really do it in Diarise, but I don't know. I thought this would be kind of fun. The highest round I'm expecting. My TV's really close, I'm gonna move back. The highest round I'm really expecting is, I don't know, probably like 7 or something. I'm not very like, I'm not like a total expert at using this Olympia. I was gonna try it before, but this is actually the first time I've actually tried just like first floor. And I was gonna do it with 4 people, but then I don't know. Maybe I don't know if I can even get 4 people. That would be really fun though. If I get, okay, how about this? If I get 5 likes on this video, I'll redo it with 5 people. How about that? And then I'll put a link in the description. Like right now, if you see 5 likes in the video, then just look down in the description and there should be a link to a new video. If not, you're just gonna have to go search my channel for it, because I might forget. But if this video gets 5 likes, then I'll do a 4-person floor, which would actually be kind of cool. I think we'd get to maybe around 10. It gets harder with 10 people, but there are 4 barriers, so one right there, one right there, and one right there, and one right there. So, yeah, 4 barriers. So, 4 people, 4 barriers. If you hear my dog whimpering in the background, she's in her cage, and she probably has to go to the bathroom. You'll be let out in a second, Chloe. I might have to let her out in the mid-video if she keeps whining, but okay, so I just want to ask you guys, how did your summer go? Because I'm wondering, how did your guys' summer go? Because mine went really fast. Like, really fast. It kind of, like, annoyed me how fast it went. Honey, shush, please. Are you ever get some M14 action? You should do some trick shotting. Can we get an insta kill in here? Do some trick shotting. Do some YY, no fakey scope, 360 YYs, double fakey. Button smashing. YY360 180-90 scope. Honey, shh. Please shut up. I'm playing video games. Oh my gosh, is that what you want? Do you want to be let out? Did he just join me? He just joined me. This just became a 2-man. If he goes down there, I swear I'm gonna kill him. Stay on this floor. Stay on the floor, if he can even hear me. Okay, he left, yay. Well, his internet is like, he's playing at McDonald's. Trick shot time, ready? Touche. Oh, did you see that trick shot? What the heck just happened? Better wait. Okay. If you can even hear me right now, this is a 1-person. Like, I'm making a video, so stay on the first floor. This is gonna be a 2-person thing. It doesn't matter if you go down. Stay on the first floor. Don't get it. Oh, I'm gonna kill you. Stay on the first floor. Jump if you get it. Shoot if you. Okay. Stay on the first floor. If you don't, I kill you. Come on. Really should have made it invite only. What perk did I just lose? I didn't even do anything wrong. Did I just lose my perma perk? Did he just go down? On round four. It's like I go down, that would be horrible.
I will, of course, prepay the paper.
As you know, Juggernaut is not a- I don't think I've ever been hit once this game. Reload. Yeah, it's about time, Rustman. You shut up! Rustman. Hey, did you guys like my new intro? Or did you guys think it was pee-pee? I used Windows Movie Maker. I don't really care if that is that, if that's ghetto or not. No. You go back to sleep. Aww. Where'd his eyes go? It's not good. It's never good. You lose an eye. It would've been cool if I slipped through there. Well, I think I'm actually gonna beat the record that I thought, maybe. You get those barriers, I'll get these. Well, this one, I'll get this one. Don't go down. Oh, maybe he went down because maybe it was my fault he went down. I have so many points. I'm so good at this game. No, but seriously, guys, I want to know how you guys' summer went. Mine went really slow. Or not really slow. Mine went by really fast. Nope, get out. Ooh, another double points. I have 5,000 points. I'm beasting. Can I get up there, grab it, and then jump back? Reload. I'm gonna give him 5 seconds. I heard him, like, finish shooting for, like, 10 seconds, so... Is it kill? Was that my kill, or was that his? I think that was his. That would've been nice if it was. I was like... Whoa! Whoa! Well, I made it to round 6. I had help with this assassin guy, but... Round 6 is pretty good. I'm doing better than I thought. It's been 7 days. I haven't had any food or water. No. Double kill. Oh no. Stay over there.
I'd ask for a show of hands, but you're already down.
Oh wow, he went down again. The nuke could help. I don't think I'll be able to get over there. Never mind. Thank you for staying up here with me and not being a little noob and going down there. It really actually helps me. It's like the first. Like, usually someone would be like, okay, got it. And then they'll go down like the first or second time and they'll be like, nope, I'm going down here. You can buy a different gun. Buy like the MPC. Buy a gun. Oh, never mind. Olympia's better. Points. I'll get 10,000 points and probably go down. But once I go down... Never mind. I really need to do max ammo because I need some more grenades. I need more nades. Crap, now a 2-hit kill. I'm gonna have to start YY. I wish the pack-a-punch machine was, like, right here. That would be helpful. Thank you. If he like tops me and kills, that'd be insane. Oh, I just got a max ammo. Yay, I made it past round 7. That was my estimation death, so I'm doing pretty good for my estimations. I first, when I saw this, I thought this was like a part, but you can actually, it looks like a face, like really long face. I'm not really sure. Maybe it was an Easter egg too. Something. I tried to find like Easter eggs that were to something. Oh, he left. Well, I think I'm dead now. It's official. I'm gonna die. Yep, it's official. Holy crap. No! No! Oh, well, I just broke the rules, so I have to down myself now. I was gonna get to 10,000. I broke the rules. I'm not even gonna end it, because that's not fair. Alright. Alright, I broke the rules. I didn't mean to. I'm sorry about that. Alright, well, if you guys enjoyed that, I'll do it with 4 people. All I need is 5 likes on this video. That's it. That's all I need. And maybe you guys can get some more gameplay out of this. Maybe you guys can go try it with your friends, see what level you get to, and then comment down below. If you guys want me to do different maps, like the Green Run has, you can do the challenge for Green Run. You could do the town challenge, just not opening any doors. You could do Diarize 1. Just tell me if you guys want to do any of them, because I will definitely do them if you guys have any suggestions. That's gonna wrap up this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and favorite if you want more, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Dr. Beast Mode out.